Broke that one too. But he keeps hitting. So game tying home run. Go ahead, RBI single. It's 2-1.
I'm not sure if this is stupidity or stubbornness. I still can't understand why they would give him anything close to the plate to hit in that situation. With the go ahead run standing at third base, but they challenge him with a fastball up in the zone. He breaks his bat and just muscles it out into center field to give the Cubs a lead.